killing this material so far, man. Totally fucking killing it! Sent you the location of the next shoot. Once you're there, we'll get the filming underway. Just come on back through craft services.
This the cast?
Eh, some are, some aren't. Most of them are from different shows.
Shows like what?
I don't know. Take a look around if you want. Wow! Look at this set!
Or just find a real roof.
You know how hard it is to shoot on top of a building? Makes sense financially.
What fun is throwing someone off a fake roof?
Oh!
Grab your weapon before you head in! Places! And get you some!
We must disable the mind control devices to stop the invaders from taking over the city.
What will happen to the people if we fail?
Their minds will be taken over, and they will be forced to obey the invaders' every command.
I can't, I won't let this city down.
If this city falls, the Earth falls with it.
Shooting back there.
Thanks!
God damn it! Keep your ass in character, Quilana! Is it too much to ask that you do your job?
But...
I am giving you amazing direction. You should be thanking me every day of your life!
Thank you. taking it down.
No, I'm taking this one.
But I'm supposed to...
Forget what the script says. This'll be more fun.
I'll keep you safe then.
Improv! Brilliant! I love the instincts.
We should run!
Self-destruct initiated.
Holy shit! We have to keep going. Our work isn't done yet.
You're right, let's move.
Yet apparently I'm wrong when I do it.
You're right, it's bullshit.
I'll show him what a horrible actress I am. Just like I showed that slut Marilyn when I was on the witness stand.
Okay, not real sure what just happened.
Let's just get to the next set.
Get out.
Baby or Cobra?
Genki show, maybe.
What the hell?
Lots of answers in my head. None of them good.
Should be a new weapon for you to take. Use it!
Okay, ready for more?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
Action!
The next device shouldn't be far.
Must be sad to be killing your own people.
They've made their choice, and I've made mine. I cannot let them enslave this city.
It's not just the world, it's the city. Shit, sorry. Can we go back?
Teach me that sometime! Here we are. I'll cover you while you shut it down.
You should do this one like I did the last. Bigger the explosion, the better.
I can try.
Just don't blow yourself up, hon. You're a natural at this.
What the hell was that? Who said you can bring more explosives? Damn it, stick to the script!
I did it just like the last one. What's wrong with that?
We already have to cut this out of the final edit. So stop screwing up and just let the star do the job.
Stop being a dick and maybe we will.
Oh, my God. here. There's the databanks, and one of these computers is the code to the spaceships.
We'll have to split up.
That'll go faster.
Split up?
You heard me. I'll look up here.
We need to hurry. I'm not seeing it. Let's try down there.
You take one end, and I'll take the other. Here either. I'll try this next platform. You head up.
You think you're the only one that can improvise? Okay, you've triggered a self-destruct and the door's locked. Boom! Let's see you shut it down.
Time for us to move!
I'll stop this thing!
Okay, get to work. You sure cut that shit close. Hope the ship doesn't blow up on us too.
Cut! Set up the next shot!
Are you serious? Replacements?
Oh, that's just a dick move.
I am not getting replaced here. I worked my ass off for this part.
Think you guys pissed her off. So we using this set in the next scene?
Not that I know of.
Maybe it's the alien homeworld.
I don't know. Looks like Mars, though.
Okay, this next weapon will be perfect for a sink.
You know, let's just finish the scene so we can get the hell away from Zhen.
If that's the goal, I'm all for it.
Ship's this way!
Let's get there fast and get out of here.
No, we weren't alone. force field.
Should have seen this coming. Think you can handle this one? Or not?
Who is she?
Ah! The alien secret enforcer! Isn't she great?
Don't they make clothes her size? Glad you were here. Let's get on that ship.
I'm right there with you.
From Quilana's crap performance.
Don't push me.